How to download music from YouTube to MP3. Downloading music from YouTube to MP3 can be done, so let's get started. First of all you have to do is open any web browser on your desktop, and in search address bar simply type down youtube.com and search for it. Once inside the YouTube app, make sure you are signed into your YouTube account. Then tap on your initial or profile picture at the top right corner of your screen, and a drop-down menu will appear out of it. Now, from the drop-down section, tap on the YouTube Studio option available there. Once you tap on the YouTube Studio and navigate to it, you will get to see some options available at the left-hand side panel. There, scroll down and you will get to see audio library option available. Simply tap on it and navigate to the MP3 section of the YouTube. Now, once done so, you can see download option available right next to every songs available there. All you have to do is tap on the download and download it to your device. Wait for a few moments for your download to complete. And once completed, you can simply go to the downloaded section in your desktop. And there you can find your song available. So that is it. If you found this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe our channel. And thank you so much for watching.